na tayo ngayon. Yeah. Ayun, yung dalawang to, yan ang naka-tune motor dahil sila yung nag-finals ng August 1. Fortune 1, Atomic Tune 1, Outright Semis na tong dalawang to dahil silang top 2 ngayong gabi. Maghihintay ngayon ang mangyayari dito sa apat na to. So short quarterfinals lang po ito. Ito yung 4 versus 5 at ito yung 3 versus 6. Ayon sa aking toss coin ngayong gabi, ang lumabas ay Cruz instead of Kara. Kaya sa lane 2 magsa-start ang mga higher seat na to at saka yun mamaya. At ito ang mauuna. Itong maunang bracket. Then sunod ito yung Battle of Blue Sisters. Tapos yung Semis 1, Semis 2, Battle for 3rd, at Finals na tag 10 laps each. So ito na po tayo. Short quarterfinals. Let's begin the QF round. Semifinal cast is set. Ayan. Ang semis round. So, 1 versus 5 ulit. Ayan. 1 versus 5 ulit yung ano, isang semis match. Traditional 2 versus 3 naman yung kabila. So, mauna yung traditional 2 versus 3.
Wala pa akong na-order na MA.
ng panibagong MG just. Okay. Main OC yan o, AMR. Ready? One, two, three. That was a close call, but still AMR J-Cup will enter the finals once again, facing BGFM in the championship round. Yeah, what a close fight. Kita niyo naman, medyo sumapit lang si ano eh. Nung peak lap, sumapit si ano eh. Nung final lap pa yun. Fourth or sixth lap. Lap number 4 or lap number 6 yun eh. Okay, battle for third between Skarlet and Archera Myrtle. Skarlet with Atomic June 1 and 4.2 is 2 1 gear. Archera Myrtle with stop dual shot with 4 is 2 1 gear. Okay. Nalood na ako ngayon dahil para makita ko din si camera. Okay. Lane 2 siya lang pala. Skarlet.
This has been another presentation of Ipads the Milig, and thank you so much for all of you na tumutok at tututok mamaya dyan sa whenever they have the time. Whenever you have the time, tutok lang po dyan sa mga previous video. Pati mga previous